A high-flying prayer received hundreds of miles away.
It started in Carrick with a balloon and a family praying for their son to get the heart transplant he desperately needed. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nicotra with the happy ending.
9-year-old Zach has been given a second chance at life. Having undergone his second heart transplant in less than 10 years, he's received the love and support from family and friends, some of whom he's never even met.
That's my favorite picture of you.
Zach Mulvey is a typical 9-year-old boy. He loves video games, his sister sometimes, but it's his heart, which is enlarged and weak, that sets him apart. In and out of Children's Hospital since a baby, Zach had his second heart transplant in June.
It's not ever going to be easy, you know, like we always have the risk of rejection. He eventually will reject, all hearts do.
I feel good because people are praying for me.
One prayer getting a lot of attention from a man in New York. A balloon landed in his yard more than 500 miles away from Pittsburgh with a note saying, "We love Zach. We want your prayers to bring him a new heart. Please send a prayer to Zach in Pittsburgh. Pass it on."
I'm just amazed that this little balloon, this little green balloon, which is Zach's favorite color, traveled so far to send such a huge message. You know, like, I'm just amazed. And I can't believe that this guy even called.
They don't know who sent the balloon or how it got so far, but this morning they did get to thank the man who's been praying for Zach all this time.
And all he said was he wanted to make sure that everybody in Pittsburgh was praying for Zachary. So, I mean, that's amazing. You know, I never in my life would have imagined that that would have happened.
After this prayer message, Zach has one for other kids just like him.
It's not that scary. It's you, they should be glad they're getting another heart.
In Carrick, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.